What's up, everybody? Game Drops Pops here. All right, we're gonna look at Ninja Gaiden Sigma on the Nintendo Switch emulator, Ryu Jinx number 106909. So there's a bit of a tiny demonstration video. Wait till that plays through, and then we'll go forward with this for a little bit. So, we'll become the Ninja Man shortly. Seems evil.
The dragon sword, another weapon protected by the dragon lineage since ancient times. This sword, which is said to have been used by ancient warriors to slay the black dragons, is now handed down from generation to generation in the Hayabusa ninja clan, the modern descendants of the dragon lineage.
That's a nice katana sword. To give you what you need. All right, looks like it's autumn. That's the way we're going, that way that he's looking. Over this way. Kick it. Nice. Look for those, it might help you. Gotta be a trick to that. All right. away. So you gotta run up the wall. Or do we simply go through this door? Check the bodies. Just looking around as much as I can. Gotta be a way to get up there. Yes, there is. Double ninja. Nice. Nice. This guy's rocking here. Okay, gotcha. Nothing on these bodies. That is the only way we can go. Could be a way to wall jump here. Ninja Fortress. Yep. Okay, anything we missed over here secret wise? Hit everything though, get orbs off of it. Okay. First massive kill combo. Map of the Fortress, nice. So you use those items. Okay, making sure we didn't miss anything. Sometimes it's good to double back. In here. The village altar, underground storehouse. We must have to go back down. Door we saw earlier is unlocked now. Which way are we supposed to go now? Secret there. Come on. Okay. to get that off of its hand. How? Part of its faceplate is missing. Okay, so we have to find the faceplate. Trapdoor. Okay, follow the path. Bad bats. Fangs of a samurai, that's for that statue. We got some kind of key. Key of courage, yeah. Back in this way. Now you Come on, man. Why? Gotta get over that spot. It's a safe stone, I guess. That's where that key goes. Door is unlocked. Sweet. Okay, what do we got here now? Master Sensei.
I see you have made it this far.
Nunchucks. Dude's huge, man. Like Arnold. Slice them. Who's this?
Ah, the dragon sword. So your father is still in the...
He's an ally, after all.
Yes. He has entrusted me with the sword while he continues his training. He never seems satisfied with the power he wields.
Someday you will come to understand. Training here. And what of the sister blade, the Dark Dragon? Has he left you in charge of protecting it as well?
It remains in the village under the protection of my father's clan. They They will ensure that the sword remains untouched. Its dark power sealed.
It is a shame that such a sword must go untouched, such power unused. Alas, I am not of the dragon lineage. The sword is not my concern.
Are you sure? Run, girl, run. Somebody set it ablaze. Chapter 1 cleared. Alright, so we'll leave it here. We'll pick up from this point for part 2. Head ninja. Wicked. Do this chapter next time. Okay, we're gonna get to that safe stone that we saw. We're gonna leave it here. Alright, let's make sure we can actually load it. Make sure. Gotta be a way to return to the title screen. You can return to the title screen, so we'll leave it here. I'm gonna reload it fast and see if we start at that same spot. Okay, good. It saved our spot, so that's all we wanted. Sure, there'll be another Ryu Jinx coming out the next time I do part two. So now I'm going to quickly show you my stuff. Hang on tight for that. We're going to go into my YouTube channel. And the reason why I show you this is everything you need to find is right in here. We'll look at this video here. If you go to the description box of any of my videos, you'll find all my links. Here's my Wii U profile. If you have one, send me a friend request. Here's my Switch, Xbox, PlayStation. First link will take you to my Zazzle store. If you're ever looking for gift ideas, take a look at these. I'm on Twitter. At GameDropsPops is my handle. You can follow me on that if you wish. Then after that, a couple things on Facebook. You can hit these links as well. One is for my group page. You can join this group, post your game streams and videos. Then the other thing is my gaming page on Facebook. You can follow me, support me with stars if you want it. If you're already a friend, follower, or subscriber to even one of those things, thanks so much. All right, I'm going to go. I'll be back with something real soon, I promise. Peace. Later. Bye. Thanks for watching.